baseball legend David Ortiz was shot in the back at a bar in the Dominican Republic. Ortiz, the beloved Big Papi, is in the intensive care unit after undergoing surgery that removed part of his colon. His gallbladder and liver were also damaged. The Boston Red Sox sent a jet to the Dominican Republic to be on standby to bring Ortiz back to Boston as soon as he's able to travel. The team is also reportedly making arrangements to have Ortiz receive treatment at world-renowned Massachusetts General Hospital. Red Sox officials held a press conference today.
Our medical team here in Boston and the doctors in the Dominican Republic have confirmed that David's condition is still serious, but that he is stable enough to be transported back here to Boston for continued care. Our hope is that David will arrive here in Boston sometime later tonight.
Grainy footage shows a man approaching Ortiz from behind and opening fire. Ortiz's family and friends waited nervously in the hospital. Ortiz is a hero in Boston for his inspiring appearance at Fenway Park in the wake of the Boston Marathon bombing.
This jersey that we wear today, it doesn't say Red Sox. It says Boston. This is our city. And nobody's gonna dictate our freedom.
Ortiz retired in 2016 after 14 seasons with the Red Sox.
David Ortiz is probably the most beloved and one of the most important players in our history. It's a very difficult day for the organization.